That shot just went wide. Kruse might have gotten a piece, and that went off the side of the net. Back to the point. Here's Boughner. Let's it go. Save Kruse. Still loose. Score! It's in! Might have been Paul Kruse in front of the net. But either way, the Sabres lead 2-1.
Bob Boughner shot from the point, and all of a sudden the defenseman of the Buffalo Sabres offensively making things happen, though. This one, though, hits a skate. And I believe, as you had said, you've got Ray in front, Kruse in front. Kolzig doesn't know where the puck is. The referee's right there on the doorstep. He doesn't blow it down because it's not covered up. Then it squeaks through the legs, somehow, magically between the legs of Kolzig. I don't know how this thing went in. It just squirted through like it had eyes. Man, oh man, and it doesn't even touch the back of the net.